Killed in the head.
Nearby residents said he heard multiple gunshots go off and thought that they were just fire drills. If you know anything about what happened.